So how do you become a good communicator? How do you get people to want to listen to you and feel motivated to want to say yes to whatever you're proposing? Well, the basic rule of human behavior is this, and this has existed for probably forever, for millions of years, that the most important need, the most powerful driving need for a human being is not food, not safety, not sex. The most important driving motivation for every human being is the desire to feel important, which gives you a very simple bottom line for techniques. If you have as your objective to make everybody feel like they're the most important person in the room, in the office, in the street, in the state, in the country, in the world, if you can make them feel important, they will feel like they want to listen to you and they will feel motivated to want to say yes. Next rule is a very simple one as well, but most people kind of understand, but maybe they don't employ it. That is, the most important thing in the world to every person, to every one of us, is ourselves. We are more interested in ourselves, our family, our kids, our holidays, our job, our vacation, than we ever will be in yours. Now, have this as a bottom line when you're dealing with people. If somebody doesn't ask you about your life, your job, your kids, your country, your opinion, if they don't ask you, they're not interested. Because if they're interested, they would ask that question. So don't volunteer that information unless you've been asked. Because remember, the most important thing in the world to each one of us is ourselves. So your technique needs to be very straightforward. When talking with people, only talk about them, what they think, their ideas, their family, their job, their kids, their objectives, their hopes, their dreams. And if you stick it to that, they're going to think you are a wonderful person and going to want to push to give you what it is you want. Now, when you were born, you're born with two ears and one mouth. That's the exact order you need to communicate with people. If it's outside two ears and one mouth, if you're just one big mouth, you will convince nobody. But if you make them feel important, talk only about them, use two ears to listen, one mouth to talk, you'll be called a great communicator.